We definitely have not been adequately informed. I mean, we'll get information and all, you know, telling us by 6 o'clock this is going to happen, or in, you know, 7 miles away we got a tugboat, and it's hours and hours late. The information they tell us, you know, hey, 6:30 this is going to happen, and it's really midnight before something happens. You know, it's just like here we are looking for hope that, you know, hey, 6 o'clock it's going to get better, and 6 o'clock comes and goes, and all of a sudden an announcement at 8 o'clock. Well, we're running a little behind schedule, and it's like, no joke, you know. So, and then, you know, there was a wash here, what, yesterday? They said 2 days ago, it's like they were fixing to run out of water, and, you know, people were starting to get concerned about, you know, hoarding water. We may not have water.